गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अजीत प्रताप सिंह. टुडे इन दिस वीडियो ऑफ क्लास सिक्स साइंस आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट व्हाई डू वी रिक्वायर सेपरेशन ऑफ डिफरेंट मिक्सचर्स. सो इन दिस वी विल टॉक अबाउट द फर्स्ट वन, दैट इज टू रिमूव अनडिजायरेबल कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट्स. एज यू ऑल नो स्टूडेंट्स दैट वेन एवर वी हैव टू रिमूव स्मॉल स्टोन्स फ्रॉम राइस और फ्रॉम पल्सेस, then we have to remove small stones, right? Because if we will not remove stones from pulses and rice before cooking, then they can harm our teeth and our body also, right? Apart from this, the tea leaves are also separated from tea by using a strainer. And apart from this, if you are not fond of chilies, then you separate them from vegetables before eating, right? Sometimes the harmful substances which are present in river water, these are also have to be removed before supplying the water to our homes. This is done at the waterworks in the towns and in cities, and by water filters used at home. Okay, as you all know that air contains many substances such as gases and smoke and dust particles also. Our body requires only oxygen for respiration, as you all know, and it separates the oxygen and breathes out the other components. You may have seen some persons who are very ill being put on a respirator which supplies oxygen to the patient. Here, the process of separating the unwanted components is already done so that the body does not have to do it, right? Now, the next slide. The separation is also needed for obtaining useful constituents, right? For example, butter can be obtained from milk or curd by churning the process, right? Crude oil or petroleum is also a mixture of several useful constituents. Petrol, kerosene, diesel, tar, etc. are obtained by separating them from crude oil. Next slide. To obtain pure substances, we also require separation, right? Sometimes the substances which are present in their pure form are needed for use at home or for research work and many other purposes also. For this, even minute amounts or very small amounts of other substances which are present, these are also have to be separated, okay? So now I am hopeful that you will be able to explain about why is separation necessary.